Are you noticing the energy on April 9th? Would you like more information? I'm Margaret Van Lan Martin. I do these daily videos about the energy in the world. I call them daily barometer readings. I use tarot cards. I love using the tarot cards because the pictures on them are what help me see the energy for each and every day. It's a way that I love playing and working with energy. I can also do tarot readings for you or other forms of energy reading for you and help you see what's in your space and give you ideas for how to work with that. So I appreciate that you are watching the YouTube videos or the Facebook videos, and please tell your friends. Let's look at today's energy. We are looking at the One of Cups and we're expecting a change. Well, gee, what a surprise. This has been such an ongoing thing. The nice thing about this card is it's not going to be as painful as of a change as we have been experiencing. So with this change, my suggestion would be that you start it on your own instead of waiting for it to wallop you. So what is something you would like to do differently that you've been putting off? Go do it today and it'll be easy. Thanks for joining me. Bye for now.